So bring your full attention to this place, in this moment. In your body. Awareness is like a mother, the one who nourishes, and every cell in our body, it's like a child who is longing for that mother and nourishment. As you bring your awareness in your body, all the cells connecting with the mother, like excited, joyful, feeling belonging, connection, becoming lively. And the most important, the deep sense of lively, warm connection between the awareness and the body. Feel that. And be aware of any discomfort, any effort, or even if there's a pain, be aware. And breathe it out, these energies. Every exhalation, every end of exhalation, clear and rest deeper in your body. And be aware when you are losing connection or when you lost the connection to the body. Bring your awareness back into the body. It's okay to lose the connection, but it's important to be aware when you lose the connection in order to bring back, continue. The light of awareness is shining with warmth, quality of warmth throughout your body, touching every cell, activating, energizing, healing these cells, and allow to rest deeper in that stillness. Be aware of effort, breathe it out deeper, rest deeper and deeper in your body. be aware of separate, a sense of I focusing on the body, let it go, be aware of any subtle efforts, breathe it out, rest deeper, each exhalation rest deeper, deeper, becoming a one with your body. And rest deep in that stillness. The light of awareness as it shines in all your body. Feel that. It's like activating, energizing, nourishing. Feel that sense of connection, liveliness in your body. Like a new body. New energized body. Like a life force in your body. Be aware of these qualities arising in that stillness in your body. Now, gradually bring your attention to your heart while you're resting deep in that stillness of the body. Once again, like awareness is like a mother. Feel like a heart is like a child. Pay close attention, be aware, the feelings in your heart. Do you feel your heart? Do you bring attention to this? Do you feel some sense of blockages, pain, wounds, stories? Be open and allow the energy, whatever is there, and be aware of those stories, blockages. When you feel them, when you see the images, stories, feelings, emotions, breathe out from both nostrils deep, breathe out that. Clear it from your heart. Breath is the way to clear it. It's a clearing, cleansing, purifying through the pure wind, the pure breath. Breathe from your heart to clear it. And each exhalation, rest deeper into that sacred space of your heart. Because every time you clear something, there is a new space of clearing that story, that pain. Be aware and connect to that space. And continuously breathe from your heart, continuously clear. It's a grosser, subtler, very subtle energies or blockages, obscurations. Just breathe from your heart, clear it, and bring into a conscious and awareness whatever those wounds are, pains are, without labeling, judging them. Allow them to arise and breathe them out. Clear the heart, space of heart, sacred space of heart, then bring the light of awareness in that space in your heart. Just continuously do that. The exercise, the practice of breath, breathing from the heart. Once again, just being aware of your wounds, pain in your heart by being open to it. When you're open to it, you're more chance likely to be aware of it. When you're aware of it, then you breathe it out. Use the breath to clear it. As it's clearing it, in the end of exhalation, rest in that new sacred space with the light of awareness. Remember that. Continue. That means there's a more opening space in the heart. There's a more light of awareness in the heart. Continuously feel your heart is opening to new space. These new spaces are illuminated with the light of awareness. There's a union of this sacred space and light in your heart, from where a spontaneous quality of four immeasurables, like a joy, love, compassion, equanimity, or any other qualities of your heart, warm heart. Arising, let them arise. Be aware of arising. Feel them, allow them, expand them. These qualities are like a medicine for your heart and medicine for the rest of your body, expanding through your heart. Continue. Breathe continuously, breathe from your heart. If there's specific blockages, a little bit hard to clear, then breathe in deep and hold it for a little moment, comfortably. When you begin to feel uncomfortable holding, breathe that, breathe out those energy, those winds, those feelings through the breath. Breathe it out and find again, same way, new space. Continuously be aware of your breath, be aware of the breathing from the heart. Be aware of clearing the stale breath, the blockages. Continue. And be aware of if you're not following the instruction, be aware of that. Be engaged, participate, not be passive. The last, the meditation of the mind. Bring your attention, awareness in your life. Reflect on your life. What is that it's bothering you, bothering your mind, challenging your mind, threatening your mind? Disturbing the flow of your life, taking away the restfulness, good sleep, humor, playfulness, creativity. What is that does not allow to be, interferes your being, your mind, you? Honestly, with braveness, be aware of that. time. From this place of stillness, be aware of that. From this deep place of silence, be aware of that. From this new space, openness and warmth from your heart, be aware of that situation, challenges in your life. See these challenges with new eyes. Spacious, luminous eyes. Or wisdom eyes. Look at more specific place, like a first person, a most difficult person, most challenging person. In your life. That's affecting you, affecting your flow of your life, affecting your mood. Affecting your sense of peacefulness, affecting your creativity work, that person. Look at that person. Not from blockages, not from with obscure mind, not with fear, but from that place of stillness, silence, and spaciousness. From that place of open heart and warmth. Look at that person. See the person as the person is. Not with labels, not with fears, not with expectations, not with judgment. Just see the person. From that open place. From that awareness. And connect with stillness, with silence, with spaciousness. See the goodness in this person. See this person is trying his or her best to live life, do things, or even responding you, not responding you. But this person is doing her or his best. Be aware of this person's suffering, pain, challenges, weakness. Open to see and feel the suffering and pain of this person. Continue, see it clearly, feel it clearly, and feel the sense of empathy, connection, as you realize, as you're aware of that. As you see the suffering, the pain, challenges of this other person, as you're feeling empathy, just also be aware you have a different connection now. You're seeing the person differently. You're connecting with the person differently. So give this spacious, luminous, warm hug, internal hug to this person. Being open, some sense of selfless openness to this person. Luminous means being aware and connecting with this person. Warmth means the quality like love arising from that union of that space and awareness, hugging with that warmth of love, that person. So internal hug, spacious, luminous, warm hug. Feel that. Feeling more one with that person as you hug and rest, a sense of separation is dissolving, sense of oneness is arising more and more as you rest. Continue. as you feel this deep sense of connection and realize your relationship with others, your relationship with this person, particularly when part of family, friends, colleagues, this connection from your heart matters more than what you're expecting from that person, or what that person did or did not do. They are secondary. From this connection, a lot of beautiful things can merge, including what you're expecting from this person. But just expecting without connection, nothing will merge. Only pain, separation, suffering will come. Recognize that. Just continuously rest in this sense of one with the person, with that connection, witnessing these experiences arising like a joy of connection, love of connection, equanimity of connection, sense of compassion, even sense of creativity. Whatever qualities are arising, let them arise. It's like having a new body with a new field of energy, new speech, with new heart, with an infinite new possibility. Feel that. As I sing these three syllables, ah, om, hum, sound, seed syllable of body, speech, and mind, imagine from all universe this white light as blessings of the body, and the red light as a blessings of the energy and speech, blue light as a blessings of your mind and heart, coming from everywhere like a shower of lights entering in us and illuminating each other from that light. It's like giving a birth to this new being. Feel that as I will sing alone. Ah. sing together all.